My mother told stories. Everybody told stories. I was a baby. I listened. So my father was an inspiration to me because he was a very jovial person. As I remember many of those stories, I remember the style in which they were told. I remember how excited I was to sit there. I would sit endlessly and listen. I'd be very quiet so I wouldn't be told to go to bed. And I was fascinated that they had so many stories to tell.